A paving project is underway on Highway 49 down in Hattiesburg. MDOT crews are repaving the highway from Myers Creek south of Highway 98 all the way up to Highway 11 interchange. That's inside the city limits of Hattiesburg. This project is expected to take about 3 months to finish. Work will primarily take place in the daytime. Some work might have to occur at night. Detoured routes and signage, that's going to be in place to direct traffic around the work until the work's been completed.